Morning all, first day vlogging in Antigua. I think today I'm gonna go and check out the beach, then I might try and do the swimming with the stingrays. So yeah, that's the plan. So I was walking and a guy offered me a lift, so I took the lift because, you know, he said he's going halfway by town, so he's dropped me here. Literally, I have no idea where I'm going, but I'm gonna try and figure it out and take it from there, to be honest with you. So I was supposed to be going to English Harbour, but I ended up at Nelson's Dockyard, so I don't know how that happened, but I'm gonna go with it. It's nice around here, man. Super like a tourist area, not really my sort of thing, to be honest with you, so I'm gonna make short work of it and cut out. I'm gonna try and head to the stingray place. So yeah, nice little view though, nice to kind of see what's what and see all the boats, see the dockyard. There's a lot of history here, so yeah, always nice to take something in and learn a little bit. Just reached the stingray place, should be good. Taxis are expensive as hell though, so if you're going to Antigua, rent a car and just pay the petrol and take it from there. Getting around in taxi is not easy. Thank you. So yeah, excellent experience. Excellent, excellent experience. If I ever come back to Antigua, I'd want to do that again, definitely.
Absolutely.
Yeah? Free rum punch, which you can't complain about. So I'm going to try and find another beach. And that's my plan.